To increase or decrease the volume of the audio, you can go here and add gain. This will make the track louder, or go negative to make it more subtle. Gain is great if you want to increase the volume of the whole track, and you will hear the difference when you export audio. This playback volume is only what you hear and does not affect the volume of your track, only what you hear. Also, you can increase or decrease volume by selecting your track and going Effect Amplify. Over here, if you move the slider to the right, you will increase decibels and make the track louder. If you go further right, the buttons will go gray. This is because the track will be too loud and clipping will occur. If you have problems with clipping or want to learn more, check my video up here. Anyway, avoid clipping at most cases. If you click OK, you will see that audio wave is bigger and louder. If you want to make louder only part of the track, just select the part you want and apply amplifier to it. Volume of the audio, you can go here and add gain. And this is how you increase or decrease volume in Audacity. Thanks for watching and see ya!